WeatherWatch 12, brought to you by your local Chevy dealers. Step up to a rugged, long-lasting 2014 Chevy Silverado Double Cab with total savings up to $9,000. But hurry, an offer this good won't last long. Go with the leader. Go with Chevy.
Our big weather story is the fog. Dense fog advisory continues until noon on Sunday. Visibility is a time dropping down to under a quarter of a mile. You need to definitely take it easy out there. Slow it down. Leave lots of room between you and the car in front of you. And don't forget to use your low beams. Don't use your high beams in the fog. It will stay soupy pretty much all day on Sunday. Eventually, it gets a little bit better visibility-wise, but it's going to be warm for December standards. We're in the upper 40s as we head throughout the day on Sunday. Then the rain will come in. A lot of you questioning, where is the snow? Not a great chance anytime in this forecast. Might be a couple of flakes on Tuesday as the temperatures will cool down. Everything you see here, though, is green, and that means just a little bit of rain. That'll be sprinkling in from time to time, a little bit of drizzle during the day for tomorrow. It stays cloudy and ugly as we head into Monday as well. It will be warm again, and then we start to see some of that rain cruising in. Not a pretty day, but a warm day. High temperature of 47 degrees. We're locked in the clouds all day. More clouds on Monday, more clouds on Tuesday. Temperatures will be falling. Finally, we get to see a little bit of sunshine by the middle of the week. For WISN.com, I'm Chief Meteorologist Mark Baden.